Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I don't know if the volume in this one is going to be okay. It's going to be very lousy, noisy. Oh yeah. Not lousy, alhamdulillah. It is October 4th, 2016. Sometimes very early in the morning where I'm at. Okay, again, for the FBI agents in the state of California that's been frauding and conning and committing crimes against everyone, alright, and then harass, intimidate, and continue to very stupid. Stupid. All right. Here's the thing for Asian Sergio Lopez. Okay. It is not the first time that I have been lied by the FBI. And before you commit crimes simply because you wanted an account, you wanted extra pay for the FBI and the police and everyone else, it works the same. It's the same thing. Frauding people out of everything and then tell them that we're protecting you from the terrorists. Like Muhammad Shabar on the San Bernardino shooting, the terrorist, they rented a car and they didn't return it. They rented from the FBI. Not only they rented the car, but they rented the assailant, the terrorist, and they supply the paint and everything. Fellas, we are Ummati Muhammad. We are here. We don't get fooled. Our deal is not for sale. We are not moderate. We are not from the holy names. And we are not in our face, and we are not gonna be intimidated, fellas, and we are not gonna work for you, that's for sure. Drug dealings and everything else, and staging terrorist attacks and so on and so forth. And then we'll be rough the gun if you get a green card. Fellas, get up and smell the hummus. The Ummati Muhammad. We work for La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. And inshaAllah, Nasrullahi Qareeb. Google, ask your homegrown imams. Or Hisham, Yasin. Or the others. Abu Abdullah is a perfect example. He can help you. Guy is a judge. And a scholar. I don't know where you got scholarship at. In a Cracker Jack. Cracker Jack box. Come on, fellas. Come on. Okay. Now for the vehicle. In a price. Calls me many vehicles. Enterprise committed many crimes. State of California, all the counties, owes me many cars and many millions of dollars. Not only for me, for millions of us. Been conning us and frauding us out of everything and telling us who did what and when, Mr. Shabar. fraud. Fraud. And you're all about intimidations. Remember my Ranger Bumblebee? The white van? The white contour? The 5 or 6 escorts? Before then? The F-150? The F-150, my truck. The Taurus and all of the others. What are they? Now, remember my 59 Apache that I bought for Hamzaki to restore? You remember the Nissan Versa, the black one? Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel. What about my RV? My home? Tons? That he stole from an elderly people. Victoria Towen. What about the rental car, fellas? What about the rental car that he towed from Carl Jr. Market Street and 10 or whatever? No. Yeah. Don't remember. You know that now it's demolished. Why? Someone investigating your tongues?
I'm afraid.
I'm very frightened. Terrorist is gonna come and get us. If you guys are the one that doing a job, stupid. Alrighty then. That's all I wanna say. So you guys, sharpen up your pencils. $250,000, $750,000 for my medical expense and Medicaid. You guys been screwing Mohammed Shaban and millions of others. Spend the what? Maybe $12,000 a year, if that counts. House and so. What about Institute of South London American Muslims? All the work that been doing. Punks! Where's my money? Where's my money? I want my money now, fella. Or I break your legs. Punks. Punks. I don't see you, but why you're not answering me? Punks. Who did what and when? And we concern Mr. Shabu. Have you seen my videos? Oh no, someone else did. What about my money for Islam1US.org and OneNessCreed.org and .com and .net and .info and .. What about B21? That you guys wanted to con the guy out of millions of dollars. My teacher, I'm not gonna say his name because he's probably frightened, terrified. If you do an inspection every other day in his garage. Poor guy. Move the books from there to here, from there, from here to there. You punks! You punks! Hasbunallah wa ni'mal wakeel. Now, I told you, you keep provoking me. And you don't have any back or any legs to stand on, punks? Right? Don't listen to Abdullah. He's stupid. He sold his deen. He sold his akhira for your dunya. And say please. Him and all of the others. How's that, punks? Where's my truck? Where's my RV? That they brought a winch. with a winch. Alrighty, I said, find me punks. Where's my wife? That she working for you since the 1990. Where's my children? Where's the millions of dollars that you got me and millions of others? Where's the restitution for the crimes that you commit? Financing the Zionist International Terrorist Organization, killing our children, elderly, friends, everything, everywhere. Even in this country. Even in this country. American refugees, punks. What about our oil revenue? What about restitution for all the wars that you destroy our land, kill our children, rape our women, burn our fields? بالرحب الدم اللي فيك. What about all the crimes that you committed against our Muslim brotherhood? Against Ummati Muhammad, and you still are. Points? Answers. That's it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon humanity. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. You keep burying yourself deeper and deeper and deeper. Fella, where is Matthew Muhammad Sha'ban? Yasmin. Where is Hamza? Where is Hamza Muhammad Sha'ban? Points? What happened to the fat guy? Bittencourt, Derek, Dick Bittencourt. What happened to him? What happened to Ron Pierce? Good luck to you, Mo. No, good luck to you, Pierce. Gonna need it. Right? Answers. What happened to Ford Motor Company and Ford Motor Credit? But my social security working for Ford 20 years, fellas. Isn't that what the Constitution of the United States of America is? Answers. Answers. And again, sharp and up your pencil. You owe Ummati Muhammad. You are bankrupt. La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Got it? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon humanity.